Morning, I am Coimbatore Tirumoola Sitar Pidam, Sivayogi Sivarajan speaking. Now I am explaining the Shakti Path Yoga. Tirumandiram is a Shiva Agama book, compilation book. Total essence of 28 Shiva Agamas are present in Tirumandiram. From these Agamas, he has extracted only the Yoga and Jnana portion and explained in the Tirumandiram. Mainly, Tirumandiram is a Shiva Yoga book. But there is an equal chapter. See, all the Shiva Yogas are explained in one third chapter called Veera Agama. The next Agama, next part of Tirumandiram is explaining the Shakta part. He is explaining the Shakti Yoga, Shakti Path Yoga. In Shakti worship, there are level 1, level 2, level 3 and level 4. In level 1, people worship photos, yantras, etc. There are two dimension. Length and breadth, two dimension. Photo is two dimension. Yantra is two dimension. You are writing circles, petals, etc. in a plate. That is two dimension. Even that is more powerful than Indra's idols, because in these mantras are posted and these copper plate or silver plate or golden plate is used for Indra. When you chant mantras in front of them, they will store these vibrations. Normally, before giving Indra to a person, the pujari or the preparing priest will chant mantras in lakhs, and the vibration will be stored in that metal piece. And when a devotee keeps the metal piece in his house or business center, and when he worships that and chants the same mantra as used by the priest for energizing, that is very, very important. Now nobody knows that they are getting buying yantras from store and directly using. No. One should know which mantra has been used for energizing this copper plate or golden plate. And the same mantra should be chanted in front of the yantra, then only the mantra stored, the energy stored in the plate will come and it will enter into the astral body of the devotee. Because these persons have cited mantras in lakhs to make a saturation point. They reach a saturation point, and after that, if you tell mantra 5 times or 10 times, the vibration will reach you. This is the philosophy behind that. But nobody is using the yantra likewise. Then is the 3 dimension, this Mahameru, and after that, the yoga starts. In yogic form, they are enshrining the Shakti energy in different forms, in different combinations, in all the Adharas and petals of the Adharas. And in this also, 2 levels are there. But Shiva Agama book gives a 5th dimension. Because in this Shaktait literature, they go up to Bindu Chakra only. They enshrine the Shakti energy combinations in our Adharas up to Bindu Chakra only. But in Shiva Agama, it goes further and enshrines Devi Shakti form in our Brahmarandhra. And also in Guru Mandala Sri Chakra is formed, and above that Niradhara is also there. In Niradhara, Devi is worshipped as, along with Shiva, she is worshipped in the name of Shyamala. After that, the Atma becomes Shiva only. So, these sections above Guru Mandala, above Bindu Mandala is available only in Tirumandiram. So, I am teaching and I am giving Shaktipath Yoga in a lengthy manner. So I am teaching how this energy is enshrined in Guru Mandala, Niradhara and Paramanu level. This is very, very important, because in some Sadhaic literature this is not available. Tirumular is explaining it, how this Sri Chakra is enshrined in the Guru Mandala. These are the secrets. Anyway, now I explain another portion, how it is. That is, you have to worship the energy as with the Bija Mantra Aim, Om Aim. Aim is the Bija Mantra for Maha Saraswati. Saraswati means the energy center, the energy combination, the energy vibration, which transmits all kinds of knowledge. You can give the human form, that is Sariya Kriya level 1, but in the level 3, level 4 yoga form, she is construed as the energy form which gives knowledge, enlightens man. She is sitting on white lotus. White lotus is nothing but your brain cells. And she is enshrined and she gives you 16 forms of knowledge. The 16 forms are 4 Veda, 6 Angam, Nyaya 1, Mimamsa 1, Smriti 1 and Purana 1. All the 16 knowledge you can get without reading. Because it is just like an energy point, just like an energy chip, it is enshrined in that Shakti form. If this Shakti form unfurls in your brain, you will get all knowledge without reading. There are evidences. Ramana Maharishi, Ramalinga Vallalar, Sankaracharya, Sankaracharya child prodigy, in which college he studied. From childhood he started teaching. The Shiva's grace, he got all knowledge, all siddhis. So in India it is possible. For foreigners, whether it is possible, they have to go because they don't have a spiritual background, like just like India. India is very strong in having a spiritual background. It's a guru of the leader of the world. So this is expressed in Hymn 1075. This poem, it is, he tells, Panirandam Kalai Adi Bhairavi Thannil Aharamum Mayayim Karpithu Panirandu Adiyodu Andam Padinalum Sulnule Sodasam Andam Endu Odide. She is given as Sodasa Mandram also. This mantra cannot be spelt in this YouTube. It should be confidentially transferred to the disciple. Because mantra diksha means transferring energy through mantra. Mantra is a set of vibration of sound energy. When the guru transfers his diksha means to give, transfers it to him in the right ear 3 times, he has to repeat it 3 times and he should not tell this mantra to others. He should repeat it daily. Minimum 108 times, and so it should be kept secret. This is then when only you keep the secret mantra, it will develop power. That is a secret, psychological secret. So that is in yoga, she is also present in 14 letters. And these 14 letters are represented in your Karmendriya, Jnanendriya and Andhakarnas. She is present in these letters and she is enshrined in you in the form of Jnanendriya 5, Karmendriya 5 and Andhakarna 4. Then again she is present in 14 numbers in you and these are also 14 energy points. You have to activate these energy points through Shaktaik Yoga. In temple worship and other things you go worship and go. But in yoga you are activating, energizing your body with that Parashakti, the same Parashakti. Para means present everywhere, Shakti means energy. It is present in your astral body, particularly in the Adharas, as well as in your Andhakarna, Jnanendriya and Karmendriya in the form of letters, actually letters of the springs of energy. They are sprouting energy in your astral body. As such, she is present as 14, 5 Karmendriyas, then Jnanendriyas and Andhakarna. Andhakarna form is Siddham, Buddhi, Mana, Ahankara. And Jnanendriyas is Sparsha, Rupa, Sparsha, Rasa, Gandha and Sabda. These Jnanendriyas receive this knowledge, qualities of Panjabhuda called Tanmatras. And through which you receive knowledge. So this is the Jnanendriyas are the souls of receiving knowledge. The eyes, ear, tongue, all are present in the physical body. Actually the capacity to see, capacity to hear, capacity to smell, capacity to touch, all are in your astral body. தட்ஸ் வை தீஸ் ஆர் கால்டு அந்தகரண தீஸ் ஞான இந்திரியங்கள் இந்திரியா மீன்ஸ் ப்ரெசன்ட் இன்சைடு கர்ம இந்திரியாஸ் ஆர் ஆல்சோ ப்ரெசன்ட் இந்திரியாஸ் பிகாஸ் தே மே பி அப்பியர் தே ஆர் ப்ரெசன்ட் தி ஃபிசிக்கல் பாடி பட் தேர் ஆக்சுவல் கண்ட்ரோல் இஸ் தேர் இன் தி ஆஸ்ட்ரல் பாடி ஸோ சி இஸ் என்சைட் இன் யுவர் ஆஸ்ட்ரல் பாடி அண்ட் த்ரோ விச் அண்ட் தேர் பை யூ சி இஸ் எக்ஸ்பிரஸிங் த்ரோ யுவர் ஃபிசிக்கல் பாடி ஆல்சோ தி ஆக்சுவல் சோல்ஸ் ஆஃப் எனர்ஜி வேர் பராசக்தி இஸ் என்சைன்ட் இஸ் இன் தி ஆஸ்ட்ரல் பாடி ஸோ சி இஸ் இன் தி ஆஸ்ட்ரல் பாடி கண்ட்ரோலிங் தி ஃபைவ் ஞானேந்திரியாஸ் ஃபைவ் கர்மேந்திரியாஸ் அண்ட் ஃபைவ் அந்தகர்ணாஸ் இன் தி ஃபார்ம் ஆஃப் லெட்டர்ஸ் ஓகே தென் தீஸ் வென் தி யோகி அப்சார்ப்ஸ் தீஸ் எனர்ஜி என்ஸ்ரென்ஸ் தீஸ் பராசக்தி எனர்ஜி இன் ஹீஸ் பாடி இன் ஹீஸ் ஆஸ்ட்ரல் பாடி then his physical body also becomes durable. It stays with him for a long time and he will stay in this astral body even after the physical death. So, in this state, they will transcend five Buddhas. Transcend five Buddhas, then only this perishable body will get energized and you will get this Kayakalpa. So, these are the techniques followed in the Shaktipat Yoga. Shaktipat Yoga is to activate your Adharas and petals in the Adharas and the controlling the Jnanendriya and Andhakarnas through yogic practices. So this is higher than the Shariat and the temple worship and rituals because you receive the and receive store and you utilize tap the energy from the cosmology and store in your astral body and use for your enlightenment as well as for material pleasures also. You can use it for both way, for gain in the material world as well as in the spiritual world, for increasing your spiritual heights and material heights. This is what Tirumular says in Tirumandaram and is the best route for even Shakti people. Nowadays, even though most of the people are educated, they are mainly confined within these temple worships and this. They have to lift themselves above and get spiritual enlightenment also in addition to material pleasures. And Tirumandaram provides a clear and best way and gives guidelines for this yoga and practice. I am following this as a guidebook and a classical textbook for conducting the Shaktipat Yoga. Those who want may contact me. Thank you.